yesterday and Saturday. I think I met them over Cape Coast. I'm in another part, in the northern part of Ghana. Indeed, it's from part of this is in normal per se. Yeah, need to try to prevent legalism in normal number. Even at Cape Coast Stadium, crown club licensing board don't had something to say. Cape Coast Stadium, I homologated by even CAF and FIFA, mobile FIFA World Cup qualifier. When the club licensing board don't know mobile, no, see you, you know, what serves as inner perimeter number for many time advice for. Support it may jump you over until one person found cost. I mean, they are working, try to minimize attacks in the normal way. And maybe any good stars, I mean, they had a plan. I have personally been in touch with the CEO. Tamanomu Bonomia qualifying. I told him, he said, next plan. So, planning some Premier League, you know, maybe any idea. Then the next thing he said, some planning how I'm betting me facelift today in the stadium, in our park. You know. So, I'm betting me. I was so, and I think they are working on it. I say a month or something to. Go through processes now, more go through. No. I'll be happy from here to baby any maybe maximum 1.5 hours you are there you to watch Premier League games. Oh, baby, and I think that it will help a lot. And for me, it's a good thing. Said they are going around almost division one Premier League in an almost. Don't forget, I said one policy is that even if it were division one crown, it would have to have outer fencing. So, okay, yeah. The CEO of Manafu, Matthew Royas, and would have to have. Outer fencing and sana club and board naja to me. And all in one, I'm pretty sure so some clubs will moved from proposed homes. No, I could be a movie say secured because attacks in Dawson. Team beef, baby, I bubble, bubble, umbu, we are now home team in support. No more attacking team, no referee about no more. If BBK to a moment, just a pay now more the money black back you refuse when I say opposing team. So, me, I think a very good step. Like I said, no.